With his entire cabinet of ministers in tow, Prime Minister Dr. Kenny Anthony took to the airwaves Tuesday night with a short message of unity as the island prepared to join the rest of the region in celebrating CARICOM Day Wednesday. Prime Minister Anthony noted that the CARICOM meeting in Trinidad and Tobago would be different as the heads of government would be meeting on the 40th anniversary of the Treaty of Chaguaramas establishing the Caribbean community. Dr. Anthony noted that CARICOM had evolved over the last 40 years, but he called on Saint Lucians and Caribbean people to take an outward look at the world.
CARICOM Day, July 4th, represents the passion of our regional leaders in realizing the summation of our common threads into a tightly knit people, undivided by the seas, unsullied from concepts of race, religion, or discrimination, unmoved in our commitment to one another. Despite newly found political independence, coming together 40 years ago at Chaguaramas must have meant to Errol Barrow, Forbes Burnham, Michael Manley, and Eric Williams a reconsecration of the Caribbean civilization to itself, towards a singular purpose. We too in CARICOM must have an outward gaze to see how we can relate with the new world, with the center of gravity shifting south towards Latin America, Africa, and Asia. We too in CARICOM must be willing to make changes and sacrifice for the common good.
The Prime Minister pointed to the region's combined population of over 16 million, the combined economy of over 100 billion US dollars, and combined land area of over 430,000 square kilometers as significant in the global context. But he says there are things that are more important.
Even with all these necessary institutions, we know that people to people and business to business will be the glue that holds our region together. This is why issues of easier travel, trade, telecommunications, and free movement of people, goods, and services continue to be of paramount importance. As our region moves forward, we know that every age has its challenges. Ours should not be an age of bigotry and insularity. Rather, I would like to believe that we have sufficient tools and will within the Caribbean to turn our challenges into opportunities, to redefine where we must to come together under our common banner.
Prime Minister Anthony celebrated CARICOM Day at a heads of government meeting in Trinidad and Tobago Wednesday. For the DBS News World, Brian Calix reporting.